Lexus has unveiled the Lexus Fluidity of hybrid electric concept at the 2017 Dubai Motor Show. The new concept is an artwork based on the Lexus LC. The Lexus Fluidity of hybrid electric concept is the work of graphic artist Marwan Shakaerki aka Mini Andiers. Previously, in 2016, the British artist had created artwork on the basis of the Lexus GSF. Typical of any Mini Andiers artwork, the Lexus Fluidity of hybrid electric concepts is essentially blue themed. It features blue, black and white stripes that express the fluidic and eco-friendly nature of the car. The Lexus Fluidity of hybrid electric concept is essentially the Lexus LC500 with a unique skin. So, just like its name suggests, it is a hybrid vehicle with the 8GRFXS 3.5-liter V6 petrol engine and the 2NM electric motor combination. The petrol engine produces 295 horsepower and 35.5 kilograms m, 348.14 newton meters, of torque. The electric motor produces 177 horsepower and 300.83 newton meters of torque. Both sources together deliver a total output of 354 horsepower. About the Lexus Fluidity of hybrid electric concept, Lexus says, in a seemingly endless design, Mini Andiers has twisted tens of thousands of lines bending space and time as we know it. Its fluidity in design reflects the hybrid's fluidity in motion. A flawless design, the LC500 glides through gears before it disappears into space. The Lexus LC500 costs $3,95,000 in R69,77,294.01 in UAE. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.